favorite to get that Eastern Conference final.
Brad Marchand breaking down the right wing back. Niskanen angles him into the glass. Patrice Bergeron right on the puck. A quick drive by Sagan and a save by Thomas Vokoun. Murray, the long pass to the Boston attacking line. Bennett, the shift around. Paille goes in. Glove saved by Rask.
Incorporated this kind of move into the game. That little fake spin. I'm going to reverse direction, but don't continue in the same direction that you were originally moving. And Bennett, like a Marchand, able to make that kind.
Hooking up for some nice stuff.
Well, the pass had to be hard. It had to be quick, and it had to get through a little bit of traffic, so it had to have something on it. Difficult to handle.
Marchand with speed into the zone. Flies down the wing, cuts through the shot, scores! Brad Marchand! And the Bruins lead 1-0 on the power play with Kuk in the box.
On special teams. What a nice play by Jarger. He goes wide initially, then he comes across the offensive blue line, and that opens up the wide side to the speedy Brad Marchand. And that subtle little, I'm going to go outside, you move, and then they cut inside.
That goes off Chara and well wide. Letang, Seidenberg gloves it down. Marchand at the red line, working against Orpik, cuts to the inside. Orpik knocks it loose, Sagan gloves it out of the air. Marchand chops at the puck, but it hits his skate and goes back of the goal. Soderberg with the body check to knock him away from the puck, but Glass sends it in deep. Adams hits the brakes. Markowski finally caves him in, but the puck's underneath. Glass pries it loose. Goes indirect for Niskanen. The drive saved by Rask, loose in front. And the score from Jussi Jokinen. Tuukka Rask could see it, but he couldn't get to it. McGinley chips it up the boards for Jokinen. Chara bangs him. Englund and Jagr have a collision.
And McGinley didn't like Soderberg on his hit either.
Jagr the tip to Kelly, the drive, and a save by Vokoun as he comes 8 feet out of his crease. Ferentz chips it past everybody all the way around for Eaton of Pittsburgh. The door open next to Seidenberg, but he takes the puck down the wall. Bergeron in the corner, centers to Ferentz, the shot saved by Vokoun. Seidenberg with a hit on the end boards against Kunitz. McGinley getting booed every time he touches the puck. Bo Bennett shields it from Seidenberg. McGinley trickles it forward, Jokinen back to McGinley, loads up, scores! Jerome McGinley through the screen on the power play. And Pittsburgh has come from behind to lead 2-1.
Losing streak. Little tip of the cap to Letang, who kept a couple of pucks in. One when he had a layout. And Kunitz is going to do a good job directly in front of the goal. Rask never sees this puck. The minute again, Letang tees it up. Kunitz is directly in front of him. Pass Campbell, pass Kunitz through the legs of Rask. Power play goal. Off the stick of McGinley.
What a game. Boston just once in their first 40. Chris Letang closes the shot, scores! Oh, Sagan whips the puck to the post. Cook, a short pass to Kennedy, and the Pens charge up ice. Douglas Murray filling in the middle. Sagan dives to knock the puck away as Sutter was looking for a chance far side. Here's Marchand cutting through the seam. Marchand takes loose puck. Sagan can't tap it underneath Vokoun, who still couldn't find it. Orpik wrists the puck up to the red line. Chara takes McGinley's banked pass. Final 10 seconds. Sagan on the bouncing puck. Saved by Vokoun. The rebound scores with 2.6 seconds to go. And Tyler Sagan adds to his goals total, his 16th of the season.